For the people that do keep up with Louis' channel, and if you don't know who Louis is, again, 360 Louis, his channel will be down in the description below. I'm pretty sure you guys know who he is. But you guys already know I'm an affiliate for Louis. Again, discount code for any products that you guys see. You know, anything to the Wave It Your Way site will be right here, code 360 Woods. If you guys want 10% off your order, helps me out, helps you guys out. Just a win-win for both of us. If you guys follow up with Louis, you guys would know he dropped some new durags. We took the other ones out. We took the dome caps out because you guys said that the dome caps, you guys weren't really digging the dome caps. So either I don't know if he's going to try to improve the dome caps or if he's just going to cancel all. I don't know if he is going to cancel this right here. The Wave It Your Way brush. So go pick that up if he decides to discontinue the brush. But this is what I got for you guys, okay? He sent this is probably the biggest package he sent me, all right? And we're going to go ahead and we're going to open this together. Guys, I can't. It's too close. It's too close. Y'all ain't ready. Y'all ain't ready. He said, I am not paying for no box. This is what I wanted to see. I wanted to see something with a logo. You know, something that you said. This is what I'm talking about, Louis. This is what I like to see. You stepped it up on presentation. Like I always say, you know what? If you feel like your product is the best product out, package your stuff like it's the best product out there. Nothing better. This is the number one thing. You want to package it like that. And I'm telling you, the plastic, he at least got the Wave It Your Way on these. I don't know because I know that these are the newer ones. I don't know if these out yet. You know, I think they might be for you guys, but I don't know. But if you guys want to go check these out, again, link is in the description. Wave It Your Way site, 360 Woods for 10% off on these durags, bro. I'm about to go ahead and try all these out right now, so stay tuned. Basically, you know, it's been a minute now, okay? It's been a good minute. It's been like a week, okay?
and I usually wait like 3-4 days. No, it's been about a week. I went out of town, and I kind of didn't want to leave like the scenery of the studio, so I kind of waited to come back. And now that I'm back, I'm finally ready to give my review on the new and improved Wave It Your Way do-rag. So I'm going to tell you which one's my favorite, which one's my least favorite. And trust me, it's not my least favorite because the quality is bad or anything like that. It's my least favorite just because of the style of it, the color of it. I'm just saying. These do-rags is the truth, okay? These do-rags is the truth now. Now, I want to give you guys a warning, a disclaimer when it comes to you guys buying these do-rags right here, okay? Now, when it comes to do-rags like these, you know, like the regular, you know, ones, I like these. I like these for the simple fact of it doesn't leave a harsh line on my forehead because of, you know, the stitching. You know, as you guys can see, this stitching is a little bit different because of, you know, when it goes on your forehead, it's going to have this thick thing on your... So it's going to leave, when you buy these, okay, when you buy these type of do-rags, it's going to leave a real harsh line on your forehead, especially if you're sleeping with it at night. If you guys don't want that harsh line, like, right on your forehead, then I say stick to do-rags like this, okay? Do-rags kind of like the, you know, don't have that part of the stitching that goes on your forehead and is going to leave that. Okay, don't buy those. But if that doesn't bother you, these are a nice style do-rags, okay? Like, these are pretty nice. I'm going to start right now with this. Now, these do-rags, high quality, way better than the other ones. This is a major upgrade. No ripping, no none of that. And I wear these do-rags all the time. I've been compressing a lot lately. So, for it to rip, I feel like this review, it would have ripped if it was going to, okay? Because you guys already know I'm heavy. I'm hard on my do-rags, okay? My most favorite do-rag. It was hard, okay? I'm gonna tell you which one made it hard, okay? These two right here made it super hard. Like, this black one, I feel like it's hard. Like, I love this black do-rag. I wear this all the time, and I've been wearing this white one all the time. Like, these are my two favorites right here, but this one, I wear this one the most. And as you guys can see, no rippings, no none of that in this do-rag. It's still just like how I got it new, okay? Now, my least favorite, as you guys could see when I was wearing them and all that, would be this one. The only reason this is my least favorite, it's not like that it's not silky, none of that, is that I can't put the flap on top of my head because the flap is just a tad bit shorter than all the other do-rags, which is, I don't know why, it's just how it is. But if that doesn't bother you, I mean, it's still a great do-rag, still silky, none of that, still good material. I feel like my favorite one, my favorite do-rag is this baby blue do-rag, sky blue, whatever you want to call it. Doesn't really matter. I really like this one, of course, because it doesn't leave that harsh guy on my head. I really like the color of it. The color of it kind of goes with a lot of the clothes that I have. I don't know if he really has a green one, but I'm really trying to dig. I kind of want a green one because, like, I always wear green all the time, so why not? And my least favorite one would have to be this brown one. I've only wear this brown one one time, and it was because of a review when I tried it on for you guys. So yeah, I've never worn this one outside of it, just so you guys, I'm being completely honest. Brown really isn't in my wardrobe like that, so yeah, I mean, it probably will be sooner or later, because I mean, you know, sometimes you got them family functions where they try to do matching t-shirts or something. I mean, I got it just in case, you feel me? But I mean, it's still, again, a nice quality do-rag. If you guys wear brown or something like that more often, your school color is brown, I mean, pick it up. I mean, why not? Like I said in the beginning, if you guys want to pick up anything that you guys saw in this video, go ahead, use code 360woods for 10% off your order, because you guys already know I love saving you guys money. I always try to give you guys a discount code from here on now, because if I feel like the product is something you should pick up, I'm gonna give you guys a discount code to try to save you guys money. But if you guys like the review, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, like the video if you like the video, because why wouldn't you like the video if you like the video? Go ahead, drop a comment down below, because you guys already know I love reading you guys' comments down below. And don't forget to subscribe, because we dropping fire videos just like this one. And all I gotta say now is, it's 360woods, and I'm out. Yeah!